here at the University of Tennessee. He was a quarterback in high school, threw 200 innings all the time. Never had a problem. Jason Kubel. Good play by Kawasaki in time at first base. Munenori Kawasaki takes a hit away from Jason Kubel.
Well, did you see what he did on that play? He took his time. He didn't have to rush at all. He got to the ball and didn't try and throw off balance. Took his time. Good fundamental defense. Catches it, sets himself, gets his right leg planted, and that'll help him to make a stronger, more accurate throw over to first base. Good fundamentals right there by Kawasaki.